Hi, I'm Chaz and Evan, and you're watching Live Eats 2019. What's up, people? What's up? Listen up. Andy's after hooking us up with this pad. Come take a look. This is just a sink. General, where you scrub the teeth, etc. Pretty mandatory shower, pretty basic. Toilet here, but look at this. It's DIY. You gotta get rid of sewage on your own. On your own, what a boy! Bringing you out here then, look, we've got a TV for whatever purposes. We will not be using that anyway. And, got two single beds. The problem is, I know what I'm gonna have to do. I'm gonna have to fuck Andy on the ground and stick the two of them together. Because Andy's taking, but I'm a single man. Here then, we've got a kitchen. We'll not be using that. We'll be eating absolute trash every day of the week. Out here then, we've got two sun loungers for sunbathing. Lovely little balcony. Place to sit down, drink a coffee in the morning. Okay, we're out here, we're in Ibiza. Let's get this party rolling. All right, people, water is acquired. Andy's after drawing the short straw. And he got to carry it because of the fucking key.
Pal, go away.
All right, people, what's up? Me and Andy are finished.
That's all I need, all I want is for you to stay a little longer now. With arms around me like a border, like the air I breathe, I let you in. Keep me warm underneath my skin, 'cause
squinty eyes, they're just like, you're just dying. You just don't want to do anything, like, you just want to just like lie down. Alright, people, what's up? Me and Andrew have to get two lovely bikes, brand new, in this bike shop. We're going cycling around now for the day and enjoying some scenes. What a life! When life gives you bikes, curl them. Wrapping out out here.
Thank you.
also Bandy said I'm too much of a chicken to jump in naked into that. Alright people, what's up? So basically, I went into the shop there and I was like, see these shades, I was like, can I get a pair of shades? Because I need a pair of shades, but like, I wasn't going paying. They were like €25. I was like, do you have any cheaper ones? She was like, well, the cheapest is $17.95. So I went down to the shop and I got a sticker. Another sticker off the one of the beers, it was $4.95, went up, stuck them on them. Alright people, what's up? So basically, me and Andy are hitting a pool party today in Ocean Beach. Ibiza, if you don't know what that is, it's a pretty famous pool party place. We're like, I think they're like €30 to the door. We had to get them off this rep last night for €25, which is quite dear. I don't think that includes any drinks or anything like that, so we'll see when we get in there. And yeah, see you there.
Alright people, what's up? Me and Andy are up here after getting breakfast. Look at this. Salmon, scrambled egg, avocado and a bit of toast. We're just fueling up.
Life's all about balance, you know. I haven't gone to the gym much out here, to be honest, but I'm not too worried about that because I know when I get back, I'm going to put it in for a solid, I think it's 8 weeks, and then I'm going on holidays again for 2 weeks with the boys. That is going to be a buzz. We're going to do some wild.
Alright, people, what's up? So I'm out here, Andy. We're getting a bit of food before we head off to Martin Solveig. Tonight, this is my first time getting past carbonara because, to be honest, bro, I was a bit weary again because when I was younger, Andy used to put me to the ground and put cheese on my face and torment me. So I didn't know if there was cheese in this or not, but I'm just going to go for it and see what happens. Alright people, I've absolutely smashed that. I am stuffed. I don't know if there was cheese in that. If there was, I like cheese.
The food here is shit. It's shit. I'm just going to be honest. It's dirt-like, I suppose. But people don't really come to Ibiza for the food, do they? Like, I don't know anyone that has gone on a family holiday to Ibiza. If you have, I'm not saying there's anything wrong with that, I'm just saying I haven't. yeah, it's pretty shit. And it's dear enough, to be honest, for drinks. Like, we went to Ocean Beach, Ibiza there. It's like a pool party, famous pool party. Like, and we were very restricted, like, as where we could go. Like, we couldn't go past certain points. We did go past a certain point, we went past it, but then we got caught. Yeah, I just gave a rep €210 there. Like, that's a lot of money for me. Like, I'm a college student. I have a job and all, but, like, I'm going to be broke at the end of this holiday, but it doesn't matter. Like, I'd rather...
All I see is you, baby. Wide awake in my dreams.
party, but wait until you see the crew. Oh my god, so like, it's the shadiest crew ever. These are like the best group I've seen.
Think I'm ready, baby. Think I'm ready now. Electricity, I'm flowing into you. Think electric, baby. So electric, baby. Wanna let you know
to Carib City before the game to get that home before Avita Ross Hotel for the lovely Laura, the only one that plays saxophone. Soaking in a bit of scenery here. Well, it's not much scenery, it's just a street, but whoa. Have a latte, and later on we're hitting a super club called Amnesia, baby. Let's go.
We'll be right back.
Fox pool party, baby.
Flip-flops when I was in Portugal, but for some reason I bought them with these ones, and literally look at my feet, it cut them. So it's raw egg vodka, orange juice, and Shane Duffy.
Chug it, pal.
Shane Duffy.
Reaction on that one.
Shane Duffy, Euro 2020.
Just vlog it.
Is it on it?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's rolling.
Alright, people, what's up? Me and Andy are in the airport here. We're just about to head home after.
Why do you look like a washing machine?
A very successful trip. Look at these cups of tea we just got.
Literally nobody.
They're sick. That bagel, mint, food in Ibiza. Huh? Alright, Andy's gone running around looking for it now, but like, do you know when you're just like after a holiday you're just so hurt, you just want all you wanna do is go home. Like, this is like dragging out so much, like we've been looking for it for like 15 minutes, but it feels like an hour. Just running home. It's absolutely huge. No idea where his car is. Zero, like. He's miles down there looking, and I'm up here looking. Found the car, get in the bag! Right, let's go, so. Come on, baby. Found the car, yeah, let's go. What's up? That is the end of Ibiza 2019. I think I'm gonna go back next year because that was a very successful trip. If you like this video, make sure to let me know and please subscribe.